Yep, there we go.
We're off right.
We'll try one.
Just keep it tied. I'm sold.
Ready for it?
Yep.
Hey, I'm Christian Bush from Sugarland.
And I'm Brandon Bush, his brother.
The Bush Brothers.
With Sugarland, country music allowed us to go out and perform, tour the world, and then write with some of the great country music writers in the world. At the same time, I really want to be a composer. It's what I've always loved to do. And working with TCM was a great opportunity to learn and bring that passion to the table. And when the project came up to score an ID for TCM, it was a natural yes for us.
We're doing an ID that says, hi, you're watching TCM.
This ID is the journey through decades of cinematic history, but it's also a journey through decades of cinematic scoring. And you hit references to King Kong, Psycho, Dr. No, To Kill a Mockingbird. This list of movies includes some of the great movie composers as well. You've got Bernard Herrmann, you've got Elmer Bernstein, Max Steiner, and John Barry, and you get to take this trip through this queue of how do you reference and play with these with new modern musical tools and musicians.
And it's so fun to watch those things come from black and white into color, and from color into three dimensions, and then from three dimensions into something like, whoa.
All that sound.
So for me, the first thing is to identify the tempo of the piece and find the melody. And I will work on that melody longer than I will work on any other piece of this process. You have about six notes.
For me, what I'm really good at being your gut.
That number there?
Yeah. Play something for me and I'll be like, perfect, this is where you're on it.
Yeah, I think you're good.
And when you can nail the theme for whatever it is, when you can boil it down to its essential, the rest is orchestration. That is the part that gives me goosebumps head to toe, is when I'm standing on the other side of the glass, I've got the score laid out, and it's the downbeat of bringing that music to life. And you get to feel that rush of all those notes, all those textures coming at you. It's the thrill of making music.
One of the things I love about this project is that the musicians and the engineers that we work with, they're all, you know, maybe in their 30s, and these people are curious and interested and innovating in their field.
It's like an entire generation of people facing forward but looking back. It just inspires me.